The I-70 Killer. Six murders in 30 days across Kansas, Missouri, and Indiana. Now, News 4 returns to St. Charles and 1992 for a new perspective on this unsolved case. What clues lie in thousands of case files? And how one piece of evidence could solve the mystery.
We're not going to give up on this case.
News 4 investigates, Monday at 10, watching out for you.